and that our network continues to support all that extra traffic we're getting. The good news is we've been reopening a lot of our stores lately, so if the one you used to go to had been closed, give them a call or go online to see if they're open again. We can help you still 24/7 with our team of experts or online chat, or you can take care of a lot of your account questions through the T-Mobile app.
You mentioned the network there, and I know that T-Mobile's network probably is really being used quite a bit right now, with kids doing the distance learning, people working remotely and everything.
You're exactly right. Traffic has been way up because for a lot of families, their phone is their primary connection to the internet. But our network is holding up just fine, and we've done a lot of things to strengthen it. Like, we added more spectrum, which is like adding lanes on a highway, so to speak, to accommodate all that extra traffic, because so many people are doing e-learning and distance learning. Use of educational apps is up almost 150%. Perhaps not surprisingly, video games are up 85% on our network.
I know a lot of people out there, and this is kind of a tougher question, are facing some real financial challenges. How's T-Mobile helping out their customers?
Well, yeah, we totally get it. This is a tough time for a lot of folks, and small businesses in particular, and we all need our wireless service to stay connected. So the first thing we did was give all of our customers unlimited data if they didn't already have it, because you shouldn't have to worry about running out of it at a time like this. We're also supporting the FCC's Keep America Connected pledge, so customers and small businesses don't have to worry about losing their wireless service. Need a little extra time to make a payment? Give us a call or get online with our customer care associates. We'll work out a plan that works for you.
Now, I know you guys have teamed up with us over here at iHeart. You're helping out hospitals all across the country. iHeart and T-Mobile got together.
Yeah, we're in the business to try to keep everyone connected. So we teamed up with iHeart Media to donate nearly 40,000 phone chargers to hospitals across the U.S., to help those patients in isolation stay connected to their loved ones.
It might seem to some people like, oh, it's a phone charger. No, it's like you said with T-Mobile, it's a lifeline to stay connected.
You're exactly right. When folks are just running around using their phones to try to keep connected to everyone who's important to them, sometimes the last thing they think about is making sure they don't run out of battery.
Steve, thanks, man. Thanks for everything T-Mobile's doing. Thank you for allowing us to do a radio show from our houses, all different locations, and tie people in and connect them through my T-Mobile phone sitting right here on my desk. That's pretty amazing stuff.
Thanks, Valentine. I appreciate that. And also, thank you for being here day in and day out for all of us and doing your part to keep us all knowing what's going on out there.
I just walked downstairs from the bedroom. That's all I really did, and turned it on.
Dad drinks energy drinks all day, but he'd feel better if he just drank enough water. Dad, so I surprised him with a super cool water bottle. But will he use it? He will! And I added some fruit for an orangey twist.
Son, why are you watching me drink?
I'm celebrating health day victories, Dad. Your victories. So, how do you feel?
I feel refreshed. Celebrate healthy victories. Get tips at CalFreshHealthyLiving.org. A message from the California Department of Public Health, funded by USDA SNAP, an equal opportunity provider and employer.
Tough times mean companies are stepping up. iHeartRadio is proud to celebrate the businesses that are making a difference in our community, because we're all in this together.
Moms is giving back again to its local community with a pound of free bacon with any $10 purchase while supplies last. Moms is open from 7 a.m. to 7 p.m. 7 days a week. Moms is where life happens. We're in this together.
Thank you to all the businesses doing their part to make this difficult time a little better for all of us.
Attention SSI recipients. If you did not file a tax return last year and have children under 17, you must act now to get the $500 economic impact payment per child. If you do not act by May 5th, you must wait until next year to get those payments. Go to irs.gov and enter your information in the non-filer tool by May 5th. That's irs.gov. This message produced by Social Security at U.S. taxpayer expense.
Checking in with the Barnes Firm Weather Center.
This report is sponsored by First 5 California.
It's going to be another nice day with temperatures mostly in the 80s and plenty of sunshine. 80 for high today in Whittier. And your Banana Boat UV index is going to be a 10 today, which is very high.
Even though we're all at home, it's important to stay active. Break a sweat with a round of jumping jacks or a game of freeze dance in your living room. More ideas at first5california.com.
The free iHeartRadio app. Always hear when you want to stay connected or need to be informed, with thousands of live radio stations, so you know the very latest. iHeartRadio also has entertainment for you and the entire family. Disney Radio, Kids Bop playlists, playlists for family time, plus podcasts like Wow in the World from NPR and Story Pirates. Get it all on your phone, computer, smart speakers, and more. Over 250 different devices. Hear when you need us, and always free. Download the iHeartRadio app now.
My FM, three things you need to know.
Brought to you by the Southern California Toyota dealers.
We make it easy. Three things you need to know right now.
Hey, we got $1,000 right now. All you got to do is text the word thanks. 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 To the number 200-200 for $1,000. Thanks to the number 200-200 for $1,000 right now. Go ahead. We'll send you a confirmation text. That money can be yours.
A lot of these keywords have been sort of like quarantine themed. Do you think that one is actually T. Hanks? Like Tom Hanks because he had coronavirus?
Oh.
No.
Oh, I'd like to think it is.
It's not T. Hanks. Fine, text word T. Hanks to the number 200-200 and get yourself $1,000. Over 30 million people have now filed for unemployment in 6 weeks since the coronavirus outbreak began. One in six American workers have been laid off. That is a staggering number. The U.S. unemployment rate for April comes out next week. Some economists believe it'll be as high as 20%, a figure not seen since the Depression of the 1930s. For the first time ever, the Little League World Series has been canceled. The tournament's been held every year since 1947, and the next event, which was scheduled for August, would have been the 75th edition. That milestone's been pushed back to 2022, but it will happen. Now it's time for your kids to put down the Thor and Black Panther's toys and reach for a new type of hero. The toy maker Mattel just released a new line of Thank You Heroes dolls to honor the workers on the front lines of the coronavirus battle. The line features a nurse, a doctor, an EMT, and a delivery driver. From now until May 31st, the dolls can be purchased online, with net proceeds being donated to First Responders First. We'll put a little link up on our website, 1043myfin.com/Valentine. And there you go. Those are three things you need to know. Coming up next, happy news on the way. Anything great in your life that you want to share, please reach out at 31043. Give us a text.
We leave the Christmas lights up till January.
Begin working. Mommy needs you dinner. My mommy needs breakfast.
Oh, are you a mommy? Is it
hot? Yeah.
Tomorrow, and you'll say all your time.
Happy Friday, everyone, because I'm happy and lonely.